Alexa Bliss did an interview after a WWE live event that was put out on WWE social media, where she told Ronda Rousey to take her best shot and called Rousey a rookie.
Well, the goddess certainly confident, with good reason, and reigning Raw Women's Champion. Here's the problem with that. It's one thing to talk the talk, but here on Monday Night Raw, eventually, you got to walk the walk too.
Technically, Ronda is a rookie, and Alexa Bliss is the reigning women's champion.
So is she overhyped?
Perhaps.
She's got her overhyped rookie.
Has Bliss had the opportunity to face Ronda one-on-one in the center of the ring, fair and square?
No.
No, exactly. It's going to be a different story.
And look at this! Electric chair from Natalya.
Is Mickie reaching for a tag?
I think she forgot.
Oh, it is
a one-on-one matchup.
Basement drop kick by Natalya. Cover now on James. Hook of the leg and a kick out.
In all seriousness, how much do you think Ronda Rousey will lean on Natalya as far as knowledge?
Oh, my God.
Game plan? Understanding what it'll take to go one-on-one.
Oh, shoulder.
Bliss. Wow.
Right to the midsection by Natalya. Now Alexa gets involved. The official didn't see it, and the champ paid for it.
Business.
But Natalya took her eye off the ball.
And Mickie James with a kick right to the face of Natalya.
Yes,
here's the
did.
Cover. Hook of the leg. And Mickie James with a big win.
Here is your winner, Mickie James.
Mickie James, an incredible victory here tonight. One of the trailblazers of the women's division in WWE. Multi-time champion, victorious again.
And you got to believe, as we head towards SummerSlam, heck, as we head towards Evolution, every single big-time win matters.